I don't want to try out the crossbow more. Let's see. Ammo compared to the sniper rifle. So I have 2 clips of 5 bullets, so that's 10 bullets. It's a lot more compact. That was the size. I can't read with people. A long reload time. Let's try putting it in the backpack. That takes up a lot of space. Probably drop some crap I don't even need. I really don't need this ammo. I have so much painkillers, it's not even funny. Let's put my injector back on me. I need more drink. That's what I'm need to look for now. I already have a chem light, I don't need to worry. I'll put that in the backpack. I took the gun, but I didn't take the ammo. I only need 3 bolts. What else should I take? I guess more bandages since... Yeah, let's just take bandages and whatever I can grab. Don't need those. Don't need those. Don't need any of that. A map! Oh yes! Thank you. And more bandages. Good enough. Let's just grab a steel bolt. Oh crap. Let's look at the map real quick. That's where we were. I am at Electro, I believe. Yeah, I'm at Electro. During the daytime, it's hard to not get seen by zombies. Oh, now the gate closes. Oh wait, no, I closed that before I left. Blech. Man, I have enough painkillers, okay? Another AKM magazine. If I find an AKM, I'm gonna be pissed. What's this? EpiPen. What's this do? Used to... Oh! Yeah, I'll take that, my friend. Round 15, 8 round. Thought so. Okay, a soda. We'll drop a painkiller. I really don't need that many. They're not used that much. And I hear gunshots. And that well, that's not a military flashlight now. That's just a regular flashlight. Okay, I know people are gonna want the sniper the most, so I say we put my backpack down, switch out my, organize some stuff. Okay. What do you have? Canned beans. Just want to make sure I have. Yeah. Go find out who was shooting. Before we do that, let's close this. Another fire station? Hopefully some good stuff has spawned in now. Yep. I'm tempted to take that. How about we drink some water? Why does it consume the water bottle first? I know I'm not gonna find a water source anytime soon, so... Ooh. Ooh, I want that. Oh, a compass. Okay, open my backpack then. take the CZ ammo. Oh, more ammo for me. Thank you. Hunting knife? Yep. Just getting prepped for all this. Anything else in here? Just a macro off clip. Close the door. I hear someone shooting over there. Screw it. I don't need this many painkillers. I've never used them that much. I'll just take one. Up the Pepsi. Is that my ammo? No, that's a Lee Enfield ammo. There's probably a Lee Enfield in this building then. Probably. Not 100% sure. Someone was here. I don't remember seeing ever any. Oh! A watch as well. Does that mean it shows me where I am? Nope, not on the map. There's another C20. And I want that ammo for my friend. Crap. I'll have to reorganize some stuff. Okay. I have so many bandages, I don't need them all. And I've closed the backpack on accident. The crossbow bolt. Oh, crud. That sucked. There we go. Ooh, is that more ammo for me? Why, yes it is. And let's bandage now. Oh, here's another crossbow bolt. I don't need to go pick up the other one I had. What's this? What ammo? Lee Enfield, no. I think we're good here. Office building again? Yeah. It's silent, that's the convenient part, but it sucks at aiming. You have to be pretty precise without even seeing where it's going. We can't close these doors. Oh. he's going after someone else upstairs. Who's up there? Who's up there?
Is this local chat or global chat?
Direct communication is the proximity, yeah, local.
Cool, well then that's me, and I'm friendly, trying to record.
Same here. I'm just making sure, just because I've gotten shot in the back so many times.
Yeah, I'm just making a video for a YouTube channel here. I'm not trying to shoot anybody, I'm just showing off the game.
Yeah, I understand. I'm doing the same thing. I lost my other crossbow bolt. Lovely. Put that other ammo in with the... There we go. What's in here? Makarov ammo. A watch. I can't grab another watch. I'm probably gonna have to get off soon, anyways. Not the ammo I'm looking for. That might be the ammo I'm looking for. Yes. Dude, I got the my friend so much ammo. Not even funny. I don't think he likes snipers though. One gun I found so much ammo for. And we'll play once I get back from work. Wait, is that water bottle full? No, it's empty. Oh! Fuck. Yep. Oh my god. Oh crap, oh crap. Come on, bandage. This guy. guy. Well, that sucks. Well, that's one way to end this morning. I think that guy lied to me. I'm gonna kill some people. Screw it. Don't talk to them, just find them. Make sure that they're bandit or not. If they have a bandit skin, blow their head off. That's it. The only reason I was blowing bandits' heads off with a friend, because I didn't want him to die. I don't trust bandits. Only one bandit I trust, and that was my friend. Oh. So that means... that's it. I'm just killing. I'm not talking to the people. I'm gonna sneak up behind them, make sure that they're abandoned or not. Blow their heads off if they are. I need to be more sneaky. I got used to the crossbow a bit. It took me 2 shots to get them in the head, though. That's kind of a problem. Oh well. It's Bunny Jitsu signing off. Please leave a like for this series to continue. All that. Have a nice day.